of the best McDonald's in the world.
Pretty
best
cool.
McDonald's. It's pretty, my favorite as a child. There's trains.
It's my favorite younger child.
No, it was my favorite when I was a child. This is the coolest thing in the world. I haven't been here in years, so I'm like reliving my childhood. Don't make fun of me, John.
I'm not. Weren't we here last year?
I don't remember going to McDonald's. I didn't go last year. Maybe it was the year before that.
Huh?
Maybe.
Maybe. Gaze upon the memories. Gaze. Travis, point at the sign.
Look, it's the McThriller. It's the action simulator that used to be here. It was like right here.
But it's not anymore. I totally remember that though.
That was just like extra seating or whatever.
So it's a lie.
Who needs to sit down and not move?
Film this is like, that's what she said.
This John.
No.
This is a giant exclamation point on this sign.
That gigantic.
That's how excited they are about Moina Park. There's
just a cat right there.
What cat?
Oh, come on, you cat dick. Right
there. Oh, there's a cat.
Gee, thanks for letting me in.
Focusing. Yeah,
that's what she said.
Chicken's right gonna here. Be there.
Those lemon whores. I have to text some people and tell them.
And call them lemon whores?
That's right. I am gonna call some people lemon whores.
You're gonna call some lemon whores.
Hey, wait, where'd it go?
This is gonna be highly, highly entertaining.
See, and now we have to tell Destiny and Candace, and they'll just be really confused.
Oh, Destiny already knows about it.
Oh, damn it.
She was just there when I was reading the article.
Then just Candace.
Candace is a shy, sheltered girl, so this will probably freak her out.
She can't be more shy and sheltered than
seriously,
me, John.
Seriously, Candace is only a little shy and sheltered.
Yeah, barely at all.
If I'm okay, she'll be okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All I'm really trying to say is that would be hilarious to see her reaction.
We have met up with officially everybody, and we are not Scary Farm now. You're scared? What are you dancing for?
Get out of my way!
Because you're a door! You're a door? Anyway, Destiny's like freaking out. Okay. How'd you get over here? I thought you were in front of me.
Magic.
Okay, well we're going to see the hanging first. And then we're gonna get spooked. He's singing the Jimmy Neutron theme song for some reason.
Superpowered mind!
Rescues.
Oh hi.
Jesus, people screaming are scaring me more than the monsters.
Destiny, where are you going?
I need to get a little girl.
Okay.
This is longest.
Are you ready for the hanging?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You ready?
You guys wanna go on Iron Race? Is that any good?
Me and Chris went on it when we came for the Boysenberry Festival.
Is it cool?
We got stuck for 20 minutes.
Oh!
Did you get to shoot things or was it?
Yeah, no, we shot things.
I was eventually. So jealous of you guys.
That we got stuck?
What? Oh,
what?
I thought you were talking about the
Boysenberry
Festival.
Well, we were gonna.
Dare I say that was the best hanging show?
Oh my gosh.
It was amazing.
Hey, it was, didn't get
everybody's
that
freaking out. Okay, so we were gonna watch the hanging, but then they caught the stage on fire literally as the show started, so they canceled it.
We've been here how many times as a group
years,
in the past?
Years, except I didn't come last year. Before. But yeah, literally caught on fire, and then it was like, this presentation has been canceled, so we're gonna go do something else.
Now, were the technical difficulties?
The technical difficulties were fire.
Was
that was it. Yes, that was their automated spiel. That was funny. Okay, let's. We'll never know who gets hung. So many people. Look at all of us. So many.
Yeah.
There's nobody here. Heck yeah.
Oh my god, is that shit?
You shouldn't be far.
We're getting ready to shoot some squid. You guys ready? You better be ready. What?
Jurassic Park's gonna steal.
Oh, I mean it's a squid.
Jurassic Park.
I think that's the spot. Prepare to dive.
Prepare to dive or die?
I'm hit by the monster who attacked my boat. We need to get rid of it. I can detect its presence. It must be around there, to the surface.
Let's go. Yeah. Look at these people! Oh my gosh!
You saved the bar!
What?
I got the most good start there, though.
Dang!
Destiny got one!
What? King of the squids!
Yes.
burgers, like twice the size.
That's pretty dumb.
Calamari.
There used to be three
gigantic dudes right here. Hi. What's up? I know.
Or is your fish just painted that way?
I'm sad because you're still free.
Did you hear him whisper my name? Yeah. It is very, very foggy in here. I cannot see. I can't see either. What the heck?
T,
go! Go, John, go! I can't see. Mirrory. Because it's ice, Travis. That's why. It's ice. Spiders, T. There's spiders.
Don't make a deal.
Oh, that was fantastic!
Did that really scare you? Whoa, look at this! Whoa! Too spooky! Hey, buddy! I see. Whoa, that's creepy. Spider was hilarious.
It was his fault because he was distracting me. He was distracting me and I'm just looking, it's there.
Did you know it was there?
No. How could I?
I don't know! What? He got so scared by the giant spider. It was so funny.
Straight up spooked me.
If you want to see Elvira, it's in 10 minutes.
Everyone, this direction now.
I wanna be me too. I wanna be me too. Let's do this!
Does anybody here speak Pokemon? People of Calico! Pokemon Go has taken from us all! It has enslaved our fine citizens, turning them into mindless zombies, addicted to a game! A game about catching little imaginary monsters! Citizens of Calico, I ask you, shall we hang this Pokemon?
Yeah!
Alright then! Hey man, are you ready?
Everybody.
Not the front, this
John one. Wants to be the chosen one.
Oh, John, you're the chosen one.
He volunteered himself to be the chosen one.
You're so brave.
You're my hero, John. Is it raining? I feel like it's raining. I felt water. Oi. Oi.
Thank you.
Giant thing with the arms.
Oh, I know.
It zooms out of us, and Chris is like, go.
We have to watch out for the headless horseman.
I don't see it.
Dracula, apparently.
Apparently.
Blah, 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 blah.
That's what he says, John, correct.
Only I can say that.
So literally every time Destiny runs into a monster, she says beautiful to the monster. What up with that?
There's a snake in there.
A snake? That's not a snake.
I'm okay.
Are you sure? You all right? A bird guy.
I didn't see that sushi thing in the Shadowlands maze.
What sushi thing?
Oh, yeah, with the tongue, yo.
We didn't.
What? I walked out while we were waiting in line.
Oh. Because she left.
Where would she even fit in that maze?
I have no idea.
I don't even know what that was. Was it sushi?
What's this? We're in the trick or treat maze.
Mask all that.
Yeah.
Mask freaked me out.
What doesn't freak you out, Travis?
Weird Al.
But he's weird. John thinks he's in charge and has to lead the group. What? What? I'm not talking about you. I don't know what you're talking about. What are you doing? Don't you love this one?
I like food. This one's cool.
What the hell is
who's
that?
Firecrackers.
Your mom. Your mom. I don't like whatever is here. Wait. There's a phone ringing. That scared me. What?
See how bad that one guy got?
Yeah. guess. Shark bait, ooh ha ha. No, thank you. Oh my God. Damn it. I was like, nothing's popped out for a while. Something's gonna pop out. Does that mean I'm immortal now?
I like this one.
Yeah.
Like, just the atmosphere for this one's really cool.
It smelled weird in there, though.
It smells like a swamp.
It smelled weird.
I liked it. It was
yeah.
Really cool.
Ayy.
Okay.
That noise was,
Ooh! Ooh! It was an owl.
Ooh! Ooh!
Do we really have to go all the way around?
The devil.
I hate this fog, I swear.
I know, this is like the worst foggiest place.
It is like literally the worst. I cannot see anything. Okay, now
just
it's a little,
the duck.
A little better. Follow the duck. Oh, my duck. I was like, what
now
duck?
It's not. Okay, there's
there it is. Again. It's dying, that's why.
Oh, is that what it's?
Yeah.
But it's our beacon of light.
The beacon of light. Follow the duck. I can't. There it is. Follow the duck. Oh, sorry. I just walked into somebody. We're getting ready to do the infected maze. It's gonna be T's first time. Hi, guys. There's like shooting zombies and stuff. Brian,
I want to eat the camera.
Don't do that.
Why not?
Anyway, I'm nervous because they said it's different from 2 years ago when I last did it. They said it's different. He's never done it.
It's more like a maze now.
It's more like a maze apparently. So I probably won't be able to film because I'm going to be shooting zombies.
True.
I'll try, but I don't know how well it'll work out. So.
I have to shoot while carrying this water.
Oh, that's fine.
Or this thing.
Whatever that is.
Yeah.
How you feel, T?
Feeling pumped.
Feeling pumped?
Yeah. Pumped to kill those zombies.
The zombos gotta die. Zombozos.
Did you know that your camera is magical?
Yeah.
Yeah. It is.
It's magical.
It is.
Right there. Against the wall. Alright, listen up. Calico City's water main has been infected. Anyone who drinks from the water becomes a zombie. We need to find out why. How do you kill a zombie? Fantastic. Watch your step. Stay quiet away from the zombies or you will get bit. And try to trick me. If you do, I'm going to laugh at you because that's a funny way to die. Awesome. Let's go.
Oh!
looking.
What? I just realized that giant monster is from Nevermore. Oh yeah. I forgot.
Did you guys look at the screen on your gun?
No.
If you shoot the box at the end, it tells you.
Four.
Four? You killed four zombies. Good job.
Well, did you shoot the box at the end? Because that tells you how many deaths you had.
Do you want to sleep in there or what?
Huh?
John's like, and I'm like, what, are you falling asleep in there?
Oh, it was really
See, cool. It's a lot more like, oh my god.
Yeah. You liked it, T?
Yeah, it was great. It really gets you, like, immersed.
Yeah.
Did you shoot them Zambos?
I shot the Zambos.
He killed four.
Four Zambos?
Yeah. But I didn't get
you
hit
You let the chick kill more Zambos than you did?
No. I didn't get hit once, so I would have survived.
Exiting the park. All right, we are leaving the spooky, scary farm. Did you have fun?
I had lots of fun. It was great.
Awesome. I did too.
Hell yeah.
I'm so excited to go to bed though. I'm tired. Where'd our friends go?
Behind us.
Oh, right there. Hey guys, I'm ending my video. I'm ending it.
Bye.
Bye. Ah, I didn't know you were there. Sorry, I tripped over my brother.
It was that last spook.
That last spook, that was the last spook of the night.
Have you had a postman?
That was, what was the level on the spookometer?
My max level on the spookometer was a 12.
And your lowest?
I don't know. Probably floating like around the 5 or 6 level, I think.
I got a
spookometer.
I was even spooked in the Coasters restaurant because of that clown staring in the window.
Oh yeah, that one that John was like in love with.
Had me on my toes. Couldn't relax at all.
Nope. Anyways, so yeah, that was not scary farm. This video is gonna be really dark. I apologize. Not really. It's a dark thing. Anyway, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm tired. It's like 1:30 in the morning. What? It's not a Pink's? I didn't know there was a Pink's here.
Yeah, this used to be a Pink's Hot Dogs.
I did not know that.
They changed it into something else, because I don't know why.
Because people like funnel cakes more than hot dogs.
I guess.
Anyways, goodbye.
Bye.
Bye. I'm done with you. Travis.